States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mona Shores. These are your daily announcements for Thursday, October 3rd, 2019. I'm Rain.
And I want to go home. Juniors and seniors stop in the counseling office to sign up and meet with a college admissions representative or military recruiter. Monday, Kettering University, the University of Alabama, Aquinas College, and Alma College. Tuesday, Central Michigan University and MCC. Wednesday, Michigan Tech, and Thursday, October 10th, Western Michigan.
Homecoming Spirit Week is next week. This year, we are taking a road trip for the dress-up days. Monday's destination is Florida, wear beach apparel. Tuesday is Texas, wear country apparel. Wednesday is Colorado, wear snow gear apparel. Thursday is Oregon, wear hippie apparel. Or New York, wear preppy apparel. Friday is Norton Shores, wear Mona Shores apparel.
The homecoming dance will be Saturday, October 12th from 7 to 10 p.m. The cost is $10. The attire is semi-formal. The online link to order tickets will be sent by email next week. Lunch sales for tickets will be October 9th through 11th. Guest forms are available in the main office and are due back by Wednesday.
Tomorrow is the NHS blood drive. If you are signed up to donate, please consider the following as you get ready to donate. Drink lots of water today and tomorrow. Being well hydrated makes donating easier. Please make sure to take the time to eat well, eating dinner tonight and breakfast and lunch tomorrow will speed up your recovery time. Please stay in your class until a blood drive rep comes to pick you up. Bring a photo ID with you to your donation. If you are 16 years old, be sure to bring your permission slip with your ID. When you come down to the gym, see you tomorrow. Lastly, please check this height weight chart to make sure you can donate. If you don't meet the requirements, please email Ms. Brown today.
In this week's K-pop club, we will decide what Asian languages to pursue in the club this year. There will be a questionnaire to fill out upon arrival. We will also sign up for Remind so you can keep up to date with weekly events. The K-pop club meets every Thursday from 3 to 4 in Miss Layson's room. If you have any questions, please email Samantha Hunt.
GSA will meet in Mr. Drosky's room on Monday. All are welcome.
The Sailor's Cove will be open today from 5:30 to 7.
Are you interested in being a leader at this district level? Apply for the junior student representative position on the school board. Applications are in your email. Contact Emily Mann if you have any questions.
Due to construction and to assure the safety of staff and students, no students will be allowed to park in the east lot starting Monday through November 11th. This includes students who were previously randomly selected and issued a pass to park in the east lot. Staff who park in the east lot, first two rows, will shift to the spaces reserved for students in front of the band garage. Staff parking that is not reserved for the marked fall zone can still be used by the staff. The fall zone will be fenced off.
The next two meetings of the disc golf club are set. On Tuesday, the club will meet at the Ross Park Disc Golf Course at 3:30 on Tuesday, October 15th. The club will meet in room 501 right after school before heading outside. Anyone who joins will get a free disc to get you started. Any questions, see President Carter Mann, Vice President Marissa Reeves, Mr. Kent, or Mr. Rosenthal.
The Interact Club will be holding a meeting after school today in Mr. Santa Maria's room. It should only last about 15 minutes. A meeting for board members will follow immediately afterwards.
Popcorn Friday is tomorrow. Popcorn will be sold in between first and second hour in the hallways. Popcorn and water for $1. Don't miss out on this great snack deal sponsored by Link Crew.
Muskegon Community College will host an on-campus visit for current juniors and seniors on Thursday, October 31st. Students will go to MCC, but they must provide their own transportation. Sign up in the counseling office by October 14th. See the announcements page for more information.
There is a college fair at Muskegon Community College Monday at 6 p.m. All of the in-state colleges and universities will be present. It's a great time to get more information.
NHS American Red Cross Blood Drive is this Friday. Make sure to sign up. All donors at the age of 18 or younger must weigh 110 pounds or more. See the charts below to according to your height. Come help save a life.
Born December 26, 1951, Jose Gomez is the Mexican-born prelate of the Catholic Church in the United States. He has been the Archbishop of Los Angeles since March 1, 2011. He served as Auxiliary Bishop of Denver from 2001 to 2004 and as Archbishop of San Antonio from 2004 to 2010. Since November 15, 2016, Gomez has served as Vice President of the United States Conference of Catholic Bishops. He's the first person of Latino descent to hold this position.
As a sailor country, we do everything with pride. Once again, this week's varsity football game will be in Kent County. Grand Rapids Public Schools has mandated early start times for evening outdoor athletic events consistent with the guidance of their local health department. As a result, the varsity football game against Union tomorrow will kick off at 5 p.m.
Help the girls' swim team swim to fight cancer by donating your loose change. See the girls' swim team members at lunch. Please help fight cancer. All proceeds go to local cancer associations. Fill the bucket with your loose change.
Today in sports, the soccer teams in JV football host Byron Center, wherever that is. Freshmen and JV volleyball host a home try, and freshman football and the swim team host the mighty Union Red Hawks.
No play
zone, we keep
the KO, 7-6, so it's break ball.
That's all we have for you today, folks. Have a Thursday.
Hearts and thoughts, they fade away. Hearts and thoughts, they fade away. I swear I recognize.
Sorry, I had to yawn.